The bell is rung, and Sami Zayn is about to go insane right here, right now.
And on the other side of the ring, there's the one and only Ricochet.
About as close to a real-life superhero as any WWE superstar could ever be.
Oh, man.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
On the top rope, shooting star press.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Ouch.
Look at this. Big height, bigger impact.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
A running swanton. Oh, foot just stomping down. Now that was athletic.
Ricochet. Whoa, incredible 450.
Down on the opponent.
So agile.
Uh-oh. Downward spiral.
See, does he get it here?
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole.
I don't like the look.
Ricochet ready to strike. That guy's not human. 6:30.
Is it enough to put Sami Zayn away?
Talk about using your body.
Ricochet with an incredible victory.
Byron, this has been an incredible matchup and a well-earned victory.
I'm just lucky we were here to witness this matchup firsthand.
Superstar.
What are they doing?
No idea what's going on here.
And cooler heads prevail, and now the brawl's underway.
It's all breaking down.
So much for cooler heads.
What about chaotic?
Thank goodness. That could have got bad real fast.